My God, I actually liked you, but you lost all my respect. You think you're so much better than anyone. You know, that mad grandfather of yours, or whatever he was, apparently never instilled in you any sense of the fact that you could fail. Or maybe you just threw that away to spite him. You are so fucking cruel just because someone pointed out that for once in your fucking life you failed. And that you could fail again. You're just so fucking dumb. You refuse to accept you could possibly fail at anything. And when you do, instead of taking some fucking... Yes, because you lost all functionality because you were a fucking idiot and thought you could just do whatever you fucking want.
Ignoring you, Anne.
So it was Foster they were after all along.
Echoing your determination.
Great, so the only reason
we're... Tell me what happened that day. How did it come to such an extreme decision?
I didn't take anything from Gramps that wasn't already mine. The thing he wanted back was me. He wanted me to come with him. Foster was brought in to witness my translation, see how it was done before doing it to the old man. He realized things were different than what he signed up for.
They always are. That's the rule, not the exception. It never changes anything.
This time it did. I fought like hell, and Foster had to choose. Help Gramps tie me down, or help me get free. He chose to give up on the job.
But that's absurd. He knew going back on a deal with your lot is a death sentence.
Yes. He knew that.
At least he has more common sense than you do, even if he still chose to do that. Well, this is fun. God, I'll have to work my way through these rooms and then won't I?
The cube is moving.
One of them must have gotten hold of it.
I can't even see it anymore. But yeah. God, there's just so many of these clues. So what, he tried to free you and, well, succeed in freeing you. He got so booted you had to translate him, as you called it. Then you went here. You better fucking appreciate being brought back to life once we're done with all this, and you better appreciate having gotten actually free.
Thrones? Again? Many of them.
Yeah, but I don't think it means anything, because everything here is so fucking pointless. It's all facade and no content. It looks great, but it's empty. It's just this shining fucking shell. There it is. I just need to find a way to get over there. They may look grand, but it's not a place to live. It lacks the essentials. All the essentials. Why the bloody hell are you following me around? There's some meaning to it. now they want to sit in the chairs. Oh, here, there's a chair for you. Okay. This is an excellent, interesting puzzle. Come over here. Yeah, that's it. Okay. See, if the game was more like this, I would actually probably have fun. Couldn't you see that? Like, an entire game without trying to get these clones to do what you want. That would be, like, 10 times more fun. Come on. Seems to be gain their attention whenever I push them around. And if I can run them close enough, then they want to sit. This is actually fun! Holy shit! Guys! I found the fun gameplay! It's probably not gonna last, but I actually found fun gameplay! Other than the starting chapter! Wow. There, pay attention to me. Got your attention now, have I? Come on. There's a seat over here for you. That should be all of them. Holy shit, that was fun! That was actually a fun puzzle! I actually enjoyed that. Moved again.
The cube's right there. The Echo got it. Did you see that? They're fighting each other to get the cube.
Yep. They're killing each other to get the cube. Come on, that's a permanent directive. Can tell that you'll be more careful and such, but London, you mock for being mentally handicapped.
Now, let's get out of here.
Awesome! I see your priorities in order. This was actually fun. So, that was nice. Looks like a standing guard over there. Well, that was was hammering F like nobody's business there, but I guess it just didn't count. My actual plan was to get it at an angle so I could shoot two of them at once. You're too late! I'm already in my next room, biatch!
What a strange place. I can't even see where it ends.
Game, you know what could be a fun move to pull? Pull your red box off and use it not to cause a distraction, because then they'll start killing each other for it. I mean, sure, you can argue it's a living person, and that would be kind of rude, but considering that he's a geometric object. I allow myself to doubt that he'll care all that much.